Uzbekistan President Shavkat Mirziyoyev proposed holding an international forum Central Asia at the crossroads of world civilizations in the ancient city of Хива in 2021 in cooperation with UNESCO. The event will contribute to the rallying of the countries of the region in a cultural, historical and academic context. The Director General of UNESCO, Audrey Azoulay, has endorsed the importance of this initiative. New Uzbekistan, a nation embracing the future.